Welcome back, dear Game Freaks. Welcome to another episode of our Planet Zoo franchise, which is called A Place to Be. In the last very long episode, we have been building this, I call it now, ape temple. It looks a little bit Asian and I like the style. However, this is going to be our ape island where we have this temple, so for sure, it's the ape temple. Today, in today's episode, I would like to enhance here the area right to the next of the red lemurs and add the ring-tailed lemur, because these two, you know, ape species fit very well together. So I think there's nothing else we should talk about, and I will start now the speed build. See you soon. Bye-bye. So we're back in the normal speed, and this is like the rough layout for ring-tailed lemurs. It's actually pretty much the same like on the other side, and I think that's actually what I really want, because if this would now look completely different, I think it would not fit so well. So it's fine for me, it looks the same. I will add now the ring-tailed lemurs to the habitat, and then we will continue to do, you know, the clamping area inside as well as outside, and add some plants. Then I come back in the normal speed and show you what I've done. So, we hear each other later. Thank you. So, this was the speed build of the habitat for the ring-tailed lemurs or otters. So at the moment I only have three, so I need to go to the animal market to buy some more females so that we will have enough babies. I'm happy how it turned out. They are not able to escape, so I learned like from the last speed build. For the red lemurs, it looks a little bit different, like from the climbing area, a little bit more details. I think this was something actually that I downloaded from the workshop, and I did a little bit adjusted, as you have seen in the speed build. And as you see, they are using it. In terms of plants, I used some kind of other plants. I used like this mangrove trees and so on and so forth. And inside, it's pretty much the same, like for the red lemurs. I think these two habitats, they fit very, very well together. It looks very, very cool, and I cannot wait to build the habitats on the other side. And what I want to do like around is to do here, I would like to build a lighthouse. This was always like my kind of idea what to put here. And here we will have a little harbor where then this ship will stop. So the ship line that, the ship drive that it's in the game. So I'm very curious how this looks in the end. And we have here a lot of vegetation and everything. So I'm very, very, very happy that we have now also our second ape species. I really, really hope you liked the build and you could get some, ideas how to improve your zoos. If you liked it, don't forget to subscribe and leave a like, and I hope to welcome you also in the next episode. Thank you very much, guys. Bye-bye.